We're here, and this is part 11 of the Mystery Box of Pins Box 2. So, two more parts left after this. Then we get on to Box 3. Which is a bit less than this one, because I had her send it a bit early, because I had my sister's Christmas present in it. So I guess we'll do this one first, because I had to touch it first. They're very cute little... would this be teal? Well, it's kind of bluish. We're getting to the back. So we have another one by Minty Pins. So do go check them out. Okay. So this is limited edition 50. This is it's pretty. And pretty cute as well. This is the SAO Kirito Asuna Wedding One. Can't remember what it actually is called, but I will be actually just like this one. During the pre-order. Very nice. So now that very nice and simple I think this is one. Okay, so that's that one. Let's put these. Okay, next up. I guess we'll do this one because we're going sideways. This is by Emily's Doodles. You gonna check them out? Very nice. Those two stickers. Obviously, Kamina and Kamina, I think, from Penny's and Kiss. And this one is, I think I know what it is, but I actually haven't watched it. Okay. Or if I did, it was ages ago, I can't remember. There's another one. Really cute. Okay, sticker. And so the pin is... this is another Australian Kiwi drawer. With... pine cloud in the background. Gradually crumbling away. And this is... the... the ending part. Very nice, very nice. It's got, I think it's supposed to be pearl scroll in the background there, and in the cloud bits. Very nice. Let's see what it says on the back, if it says anything. Logo. Very nice, very nice. Just put that back on briefly. Put it down here. So we pull this that side. So now this will go across this way. The back stamp. It is from Rocket Noodles. There's no limited edition or anything kind of number on there, so let's do that. And this is Tom from Naruto. መንገድ ኖርማል ኢዚ ሞኪንግ ስኩል ሰንጋ and blue, glitter, and green glitter, red glitter. Very nice, very nice. Awesome. It's kind of a gradient going on there, isn't it? Sort of. It's very nice. Okay. Next up, we'll do this one. Okay, this is in the back of this. Here we have Tenshi Pin Creations, limited edition. Got some semi-transparent action going on there. And this is going by the symbol and stuff. Aha. It's the guy that comes through. Capital Wing of Squad 10. Very awesome. Got some, I guess, sandblast? Or is it glitter? I don't know. In the blade. We have, I guess, pearl. I mean, that could be pearl too. There's pearl and swirl, I think, and a scarf. And glitter in the black panels. Actually, semi transparent there. So you can sort of see my finger in the back. But also, if I put it up to the light. Very cool, very cool. It's also down here as well. In the blue. There it is. Okay, there's some of this. Very nice, very nice. So it shall be this last pin. By the back it says it's by Toriki Art. And it is very beautiful Yoi pin from Cardcaptor's Sakura. The, I guess, I don't know, ice shards or something? Ice crystals or whatever. It's kind of glitter in it. And I think it's the only effect. It's a very cool holographic backing card too. Huh? It kind of goes with the pin. Anyway, that's awesome. So that's all it is for today. Yeah. A lovely selection. You got some contract or something. Each larger and two for soil online. Really double. So do go check them out. They'll be in the description box below as per normal. Well, thank you for watching. Over and out.